Connie Bestian. I am a financial aid specialist. I have worked at the Missouri Department of Higher Education and Workforce Development for 22 years. I previously had worked in the private sector for 6 years. Before that, I had spent 2 sessions at the Missouri Senate working for a state senator. While I was in college, I spent 2 summers at the Secretary of State's office and 2 summers at the Department of Corrections. No 2 days are ever alike in my job. My main responsibility is working with students and parents to help their children get state financial aid. I also spend a lot of time working with the colleges and universities, helping them with our programs and the administration of those. Success is helping students reach their goals, which for our area, it's getting them through college. There's lots of times where students don't know which path to take and they contact us and it's helping them figure out what they need to do next. The most recent success is the Fast Track Incentive Grant. It's a new grant. It's always a challenge to get a new program into our famous system to be administered, but trying to do it during a pandemic was a little bit more challenging. We spent lots of hours on the phone with our IT staff, gathering requirements, trying to figure out how the system was going to work, doing the testing, but we were able to do that and it's almost complete. So that was a success, and we will be moving on to a new program very soon. The programs can be challenging also. There's lots of programs. We administer 9 and soon to be 10 with a staff of 3 to 4. And some of the programs are manual. So we do a lot of manual processing, which is time consuming. So that makes it difficult. So that's a challenge. Trying to get the programs up and running, getting them into the system can be a challenge also. The most rewarding part of my job, I would have to say, is probably my coworkers. I have great coworkers. We've all worked together for over 18 years. We're like a family. One thing is, you know, we agree to disagree, but we all respect each other enough to listen to each other and take each other's opinions into consideration. And at the end of the day, we're family.